Upon her death, like I said, Rebecca demanded that her ashes were put into the $250,000 at the time golden urn that Salvador Dali had made her. But the only problem was this urn was way too small for her, which is kind of gross. And allegedly, whatever didn't fit in the urn went in a Gristini's bag, which, if you don't know what that is, that's actually a grocery store in New York City. So part of her went in a golden urn and part of her went in a grocery bag.